non-reaction to someone's unconscious behavior is good practice. It helps you to become aware for long enough to know that it's not personal, that it's someone else's unconsciousness. You can look through their unconsciousness to the sanity that is in every human being, that is his or her essence. And although non-reaction may seem like weakness, it is actually strength. It strengthens your awareness, and that awareness is who you really are.
End of discourse.